You've heard this song before. But do you know the story behind it?
The song was called Feeling Good, and it was originally written for a stage production.
In the show, there's a character called the Negro, who basically celebrates by singing Feeling Good after winning a game against two white characters who had ridiculed him and stereotyped him.
Contemporaries like Sammy Davis Jr. covered it, John Coltrane covered it, but it didn't have that sting, that swang and essence. Until Nina Simone did it. For real, let's listen to one of the earlier covers and then Nina's.
Good.
Ooh, 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 ooh. And I'm feeling good.
What's more, Nina released this song in the midst of the civil rights movement, thus symbolizing the hope and fervor for the freedom being fought. And before you scroll, there's also a very interesting story behind one of my favorite songs by Nina Simone, Young, Gifted, and Black.